public drinking water emergency has been issued in Hebron. About 200 customers without power because of a sudden loss of available water. The water company investigating the condition of the water source. Crews now working on a temporary fix to transfer water from another system. And a reminder, if you haven't done so already, go ahead and download the free News 8 app. We're going to send you the very latest updates and also breaking news alerts.